he's making because of very, very high medical costs and a lack of willingness to say, you know, is spending $1 million on that last 3 months of life for that patient, would it be better not to lay off those 10 teachers and to make that trade-off in medical costs? But that's called the death panel, and you're not supposed to have that discussion.